Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Funeral arrangements have been announced for Bayonne resident Maria Ambrosio, an oncological nurse who was tragically killed when shoved by a deranged homeless mugger in Times Square earlier this month. The wake for Ambrosio is scheduled for Sunday at S. Fryczynski & Son Funeral Home in Bayonne, her family announced. Guests are asked to bring red roses, her favorite flower, in lieu of regular flowers. Viewing times for church community members have been scheduled from 1 to 3 p.m., for Bayonne medical staff and friends from 4 to 6 p.m., and for family and family friends from 7 to 9 p.m. A church service has been scheduled for Monday at 10:45 a.m. at St. Henry's Catholic Church in Bayonne. Bayonne Mayor Jimmy Davis announced earlier this week on Facebook that the city would be flying all of its flags at half-mast in honor of Ambrosio's life. "Please keep Maria's family and friends in your thoughts and prayers," Davis wrote. On Thursday, colleagues held a memorial ceremony outside of the Bayonne Medical Center where she had braved the difficult conditions of the pandemic for the last 2 years treating cancer patients. Ambrosio, 58. Was walking with friends through Times Square around 1:30 p.m. on October 8 after visiting the Philippine consulate in Midtown when she was hit by Jermaine Foster, who slammed into Ambrosio while fleeing a phone robbery he had just committed. She hit the pavement and was hospitalized for head trauma for a day and a half before she was taken off life support by her family. Foster, 26. Was ordered held without bail at his arraignment in Manhattan Criminal Court last week where his charges were upgraded to murder. "Of course that's the correct charge," Ambrosio's brother, Carlito Stam Maria, said about the murder charge last week. "But, nevertheless, it is not going to bring my sister back." Source: NYPost.com. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.